introduce you, Andre.
Yes. And the man come today.
On the way, yes.
How are you?
Not 24 hours only.
My working time is that days a week. Like a she on the door. Yeah. So, all our wines from our wines in the Dürrberg is a very old wine tradition. It's not far away on the other side of the hill. Especially in the wine cellar, if you like wine, of course, is the house wine. You can do it all by yourself. I give you the empty bottle, you must fill the wine, machine for cork, you must put this in wax, the label, you stamp it. For your work, I give you also a certificate, handmade paper from our print office, then you have a fictional wine bottle. With all this is only a small problem. I'm a very lazy monk. You must do it all by yourself, and then you must pay for your work too. You know, Slovenia is a very small country. We have only two lakes, only one island, only 46 kilometer coast. So much for each of us. In our country, you must work, you must pay for your work. Yeah. But if you don't like working, I have the wine, also the bottles. For doing this, 2 minutes hard work. Here in the bottles, I have Chardonnay, for warm days, rosé, and for romantic dinner, if you have someone to drink it with you, Pinot Noir. Oh. One of the most popular red wine in Slovenia, Refosh.
Light wine. Yeah.
But
they're
much intelligent. Yeah. A little more sweet wine for young ladies is the Muscat. Oh. The Muscat I have with the zodiac signs for the serve.
You know, cream slice, our famous cake. They didn't give that to you.
It's going very
send
good.
Send into hell already. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. I mean, how can you have that? I'm not the organizer. I'm just here for free, as always. But I enjoy
it.
Yeah.
If we had 20% discount,
we're just leaving tomorrow, so we
So, here. In the small bottle. The most important Slovenian people, they're not politicians, another way I must change the picture every 40 days, isn't it so?
Therefore, I'm not on the picture, he said.
Yeah, he's not on the picture, not yet. No. Most of them are you, dead people here.
Dead people, all again. They're all dead.
Very special wine is the Paradise wine. 9 years ago. We have a big celebration, 1,000 years for the town Brig, and we make a special wine, the Paradise wine. How we do this? We take 10 young virgins.
Virgins, yes.
Around Brig.
About 7 years old.
We take them down to Dürrberg, where we make the wine. We took a barrel like this, much bigger, and we put all the young ladies inside. Then we make them naked, from here to down. Yeah. And then...
From where to then?
From here.
No, sorry.
Here, yes. And then they smash the grapes around the door.
You're a monk.
Yeah. I'm a monk. Yeah. I can promise with nuts. Yeah. Smell this wine, you can smell all 20 innocent girls' feet. Yeah. Now, this is my gift when you have wedding here. Yeah. Very special wine, Zelen. Only in Slovenia, nowhere in the world. The boy here, you know, he's the Pushkin, Slovenia Pushkin, yes. From Russia,
And he said, this is Blitva's image of paradise,
yes.
And therefore is the paradise wine. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's the reason, yeah.
And when we play football together, and of course, when we win, we are singing the national anthem, if you want.
You wrote, and the national anthem is Brindisi, how you say it, Zdravica.
It says... Udravia.
Zdravje. This is, you know, it's very funny when you have state funeral, when the boat man is dying, and they play the national anthem on wine. Mostly they die for that anyway, so.
And then we have two types of sex, champagne. Yeah. The white is dry Adam, the red is not so dry Eva, Adam and you. Like always, the lady is a little more expensive like the boy. Yeah? Don't smile, that's why I'm a monk. So, if you like to ask something about the wine, to buy some wine, to bottle your wine here, you can do it here.
Thank you very much.
Okay.